not allowed to hit me. This is my 1,000.
Crosby a face-off win. Here's Jeff Petrie. Petrie with a shot. Soderblom able to make the save. Jeff Petrie's game has been trending in the right direction. Plus three. Road trip. Keo Joseph had that glance off his stick. Cross-ice pass. Taylor Radish is stepped into aggressively by Petrie. And Ricard Raquel rips it across. Chance for McGinn. He scores! Brock McGinn! The guy can't miss lately. Penguins with a 1-0 lead in Chicago. Brock McGinn over to Danton Heinen. Heinen's trying to rev it up for the Pens. Stick handles, guarded by Kane. Angles it down low for Carter off the side of the Kane. 3-on-2 lead to the Chargers, Petrie. Petrie crisscrossing with Rust will drop it off. There is Malkin back into the slot and a chance for Zucker. And he's robbed by Soderblom. Kane elevated past to Max Domi. Domi stepping. Added advantage here for the Blackhawks. McGinn empty-handed. Kane over. Domi the drive. Save made by DeSmit. He clutches away by Pettersson. Kurashev wraps it up the far wall and it's pounced on by Brock McGinn. Lead pass. It's a breakaway. Teddy Bluger flattens the puck. In on goal. Save made by Soderblom. This is Jeff Petrie. Petrie looks. Swept it right in front. That pinballed around. It's pounced on by Max Domi. Domi for Kane and here he comes. Patrick Kane going to slow it down. Stick handles. Jack Johnson fires. Save made by DeSmit. Kane closed off. Got it to Domi. Pass up high. It is misplayed at the top of the zone. Caleb Jones to the net. Kicked back into the crease. Sprawled out to Smit. He makes the save. You know, dedicated that season and that Hart Trophy to Sergei Gonchar. It was a big part of helping him getting acclimated to a new culture.
Oh, yeah. The language, everything. There was a lot of the barriers and trying to get yourself around in the National Hockey League.
Middle for Poehling. Poehling with plenty of time, and he will stride out the center. He accelerates down the wing. Ryan Poehling. Poehling put it out in front.
Yeah!
Score! Malkin! In game 1,000! Geno Beast Mode in Chicago. It's his night and his moment.
Wow. Well, he was out there with a pair of the fourth line.
We know the answer to that. And Malkin makes them pay. 2-0 Pittsburgh.
So the scoring summary brought to Point Park University. Kane with a backhander save made by DeSmit. Great play off the faceoff. The Penguins maneuver it to a T. Pettersson over to Crosby. Crosby, Raquel, one-timer. He scores! Ricard Raquel! What passing by Pittsburgh. The finish from Raquel. 3-0 for the Black and Gold. Jujar Kara. Kara watched by two Penguins. Floats it down low. Jason Dickinson gets slammed to the glass by Letang. They stare at one another. Pass comes into the circle. Dickinson on the backhand. Shovels it across and they score. Beauty. Jujar Kara. What a play from Jason Dickinson. The Hawks are on the board. Murphy twisting and turning. Connor Murphy dished it off for Jonathan Taves. In front for Kane and he scores. Those two can still get it done. Jonathan Taves, Patrick Kane. And it's 3-2.
He's going to come back at you hard.
I'm glad you put that in the open. The fight with Zetterberg. How about the fact that he has the exact same amount of playoff fights as he does in the regular season? Mitchell sends it off the side of the cage. Mitchell pivots. Murphy's out of the box. Blackhawks power play chance. Stuff attempt. Puck was loose. Trickled far side. And Carter will clear for the Pens.
McGinn has been so dangerous. Every shot he shoots or takes, you think it's going to go in.
Heinen opens up. Shuffles it over. Patterson. There's McGinn again. And he's brought by Soderblom.
Kane started the rush and tried to feed Domi for the backside tap in. And Domi just off the tip of the stick and wide.
Kane's an obvious turnover. Here's Poehling and on goal. Save made by Soderblom. Then backhanded out by P.O. Joseph. Johnson over skates. Good pressure from the Pens and a 2-on-1. Crosby with Rust back in. Feed and Soderblom is there again to slam the door. Now the Malkin line is on. Zucker, Rust, Malkins, P.O. Joseph, and Jeff Petrie. Defensively for Mike Sullivan. Hawks go for the dump and chase. Petrie moved it. And thrown in. The crease, it's in! And the Hawks have tied the game. Kurashev. Kurashev banks it in, and it's 3-3. So off the boards to Letang. Letang tries a shot. Blocked by Athanasiou. Scramble. Recovered by Letang. Penguins have the touch-up. Get back on side. They are in. Crosby. Wrist shot. Second try. Kicked out. Rebound. Crosby. He scores! He scores! He scores! Crosby! The Penguins punch right back. 4-3 Pittsburgh. Domi. Domi for Jones. A one-timer is blocked in the slot. Penguins recover it. And Bluger trying to clear. It's kept in the zone. What a play by Domi. Kane, wrist shot. Save made. Smith, he's got it. Muttered a bit, but he squeezes it, and it stays at 4-3.
Showed everybody he had it.
Two veterans again. Taves wins it against Carter. Domi for Mitchell. Feed over to Patrick Kane. Wrapped up by McGinn. Intercepted by Letang. Trying to get it out. It's forced out to center ice. Sidney Crosby along with Carter. Carter for the empty net. He scores the dagger in Chicago. Jeff Carter. Penguins up 5-3 against the Hawks. With wins in Minnesota, Winnipeg, and Chicago. Perfect road trip. Well, here tonight, this one belongs to Evgeny Malkin. The Penguins victorious in Malkin's 1,000th game.
That took a lot. You had to dig deep for that one here tonight. It wasn't easy. Malkin, he's loving it. There it is, 452 for Gino. A family in attendance here tonight, and the Penguins go home in a good mood and build the record 9-7-3 now. And boy, Chicago, I give him credit, Mirzi. They could have went away easily.